Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
Right. No escape. Keep it together.
I got this. There's no escape. Don't give up. It's on you.
We've got to get through this.
I got this.
I'll do what I can. Every little bit helps. You jittery? You're still doing okay, right?
Aerith.
Switch it up.
Okay, let's go.
I'm coming.
Every little bit helps. You've got this.
Fight through it.
On you.
I got this. I've got you covered. Watch yourself.
I'll do what I can.
All set.
I should probably heal up first.
I've been dying to see you.
Back.
Keep it together.
I got this. I'll take care of them. This should make you stronger.
Aerith.
You handle it.
I can still fight.
Still upward.
bleed.
I can still fight. Sure. However I can help.
I'll take care of you.
Can you handle them?
Hang back. It's on you.
I got this. You're up.
We've got to get through this.
Taking over. Need help?
Feel better in a second.
You're up. Sure. However I can help.
Great. Let's switch it up.
I got this. Don't give up. No need to panic. Watch yourself.
I'll take care of them.
Gotta be careful.
Cloud! Finally! Tifa!
Take a deep breath.
I heard Corn. I just...
Well, I do.
I'll come too! Hey, Cloud! Bro, I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just want to say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy? Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy. Yes, sir.
Again, got a letter of approval.
Hmm?
Yeah,
it's who?
Well, either way, you're. I wasn't asking. Wouldn't try it if I were.
If you even think,
and that's someone,
or it could wind up.
Get it? You're in the Don. Anyway, you've got some.
If you're sure you want.
But if I were you, I would.
Go on, get out of here.
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed? Look like a pretty little lady.
She's gotta be seeing someone.
Hey there, cutie.
Where are you headed?
Why'd you let me buy you a cup of
like what I see?
This is it.
Why are we here?
To see the honey. You said you didn't. It'll be fun.
What?
It's pretty rare. Trust me. Come on.
Wait.
No can do. So, Madame M said on. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation.
Good evening. Welcome.
We're here to see on.
You must be
Mr. Cloud.
I've been instructed.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir.
Straight through those doors.
Wow. I hope you enjoy the show. I've dreamt of this moment. The honeybee inn.
And here's the man chosen by our honored. This is your first.
Why would.
Andrea thought. Over here.
Hey, hold on.
You tried.
That show today blew my mind.
Hey, look at me. I can dance too.
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over here.
I can't help it.
I'll buy
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink. We can talk.
Oh, Cloud.
Was it planned
now
from the start?
Now that was a show. Did you see their look of surprise?
I'm gonna perform on stage next time.
Look at her.
It'll be my so drink.
Time to go home and get some stuff.
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But one.
But you're so pretty!
I'd give anything to get to know her!
She's definitely not like you and me. Hey, also
drink, what do you say? Hey, little lady, are you lost?
You just don't have to see you.
It's not work, baby.
This is my party. He's the girl of my dreams.
There you go again. Stop looking at other
people. Can't have just one. The more you eat,
you know. Why did you hire that merc?
I can't wait for the next match.
Gotta admit, this tournament's a good one.
Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup?
To be honest, I can't say I'm not curious, but I really don't think...
No way.
Here you are?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know.
Oh, we'll be?
If you say so.
The two of you here for the audition?
Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
So what happens now?
They'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps. Well?
Now, ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Beautiful ladies, time to line up for the
Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry. Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with a club like that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
What are you doing here?
Hey!
Why don't you lead the way?
Let's go.
Worked up a good sweat.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
I'm
about!
Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up!
Aerith. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Calling ice.
on you.
You'll get nervous. Mind taking over?
I should probably heal up first. You're still doing okay, right?
Don't give up.
I got this. Deal with that.
All set.
Okay?
Switch it up. It's not over yet. Kept you waiting? We gotta switch it out.
Sure.
However I can help. Bless them with your love and grace. Tagging out.
Need to heal up. You okay? Switch it up.
Come on, you can do it. Just taking a little break. Sure, however I can help. Back to good now. Can you handle them?
I got this. Still up for it. Don't overdo it.
Come on, you can do it.
Switch it up.
Come on, you can do it. Okay, up and at 'em.
Great. After you.
I can still fight. I should probably heal up first.
Need to heal up.
I'll take over. Giving it my all. Gotta put that. Come on, you can do it. Can you handle them?
Fight through it. Let's switch it up.
I can still fight. I'll do what I can. No need to panic. Taking a little break.
I'll take over.
I'll do what I can.
We need to heal up. Aerith.
Cloud.
Keep it together.
I got this.
take the lead.
I can still fight.
I'm coming.
Don't give up.
We can do this. Mine taking over.
So it's my turn.
Back to good now.
On you.
Okay, let's go.
Feeling a bit weak.
Good luck. I'm coming. Keep it up. Can you take over for me?
Keep it together.
All set. Nothing to worry about. Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do.
Thank you.
no need to panic. Taking a little break.
Take it from here.
Don't give up.
No need to panic.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that place. Lead the way.
Won't be tough.
It reeks down here. Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Thea.
Thea! Moving on, then.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Allow me.
Dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. Thank you. this it?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Best do it right.
And we're safe.
Tifa, you all right?
Guess I might have held you back some, huh?
Watch yourself. I'll take care of him.
My turn. Right. I got your note.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there. That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.